The bunker wasn't the ideal spot to celebrate her birthday, but we made the best of it. I tried to keep up her spirits. Everything would be fine. We'd survive. Her grandpa would be okay. I'd even managed to save the cake. We could hear the noise of bombs. The city was under siege by a merciless enemy. But eventually, it became quiet. What would we find up there?